Good morning, everyone. I feel like playing a little bit of chess again. It is about 9 a.m. in the morning here in the Netherlands. And it is just like, let's enjoy today. I'm going to try to reach out to some people to help them with their business, building their business, building their software. And yeah, right now just enjoying here. And then let's see what we can do. Oh no. Good, amazing. There we are again. Play online. I want to make it to 600. Like, it's getting tougher and tougher with the players that I'm playing, which is quite fun, but it's it is an interesting one because of that. Let's see what we can do. I'm going back. He's very good with his defense. He's going to make us to move this one, I'm guessing. Yeah, that would bring him into a pickle. He needs to do that. Or at least. It's annoying that that one is also being protected. That's so annoying for him. Now we can actually like start hunting. But I kind of need to have an exit plan as well. I'm doing that one, and that isn't secure. Yeah, that's kind of best. So many possibilities. I am behind 1 point, but this is being protected, protected. And this is currently being protected. Let me just get rid of that horse before I can make new ideas happen. Because the trick thing is to have your defense, like, slow it down for seconds. Slow and steady. If we are going to go for a trade. Oh. Why did I do that? Can I push him here? No, I can't. Then I think that I need to do this. Yeah, which is kind of annoying. Because then I'm missing my connection there. Especially because he is protecting his horse here as well. Of course, if I'm not doing that, then he's going to attack me back. Yeah, I think I'll have to. Otherwise, you would have my king and my rook in fork. And I really didn't want that. Yeah, I'm going to do that now. Yeah, he does have me quite pinned, which is a little bit annoying. Well, and in the worst case scenario, if he moves there, then I would be trading off queens. Yeah, let's do that. Well, if I'm doing this one, yeah, I have to, because he's having me in checkers. One minute remaining. I need to start playing rough, fast, at least. Not rough, but... good. Looks like that I could be missing out on time. Oh yeah, at least. Is he going to trade that off? No, he is not. No. Oh, nice. Okay. Let me just lose on time. Yeah. What a special match. What a mistakes that I have made. Going to have to move something here or put something in between, but I don't think that you want to do that. All right. Would I be doing that? Yeah. Even though I'm missing out on one point because of that, I still want to do that because it's breaking up his defense there fully. And the alternative would be me moving backwards. All right. He's going to have to hit me. Well, he doesn't, but. I think that you missed that one. Working 4 points. I really did. I missed that one. Did I really just miss that one? I think that I did. Okay. I'm going to stop playing. Guys, have fun.